Hello, I'm Li Linqin and welcome to Li Linguini. And what time is it now? Seriously though, I've scheduled drinks at Arcadia. I need to know what time it is. I swear, if that thing repeats itself one more time. Today, the producers have asked me to bring in some ingredients from home so I can show off my own very favourite recipes. Let's start with breakfast, and there's no better way to kickstart the day than with a spiced pear bread pudding coated in a red wine glaze. Of course, for the pudding, you want to use the very freshest and organic ingredients. However, I forgot to bring any, so we'll just have to jump straight ahead to the red wine glaze.
Li Lin, we can send someone to the store.
No. Next, let's talk lunch. When there are hungry guests dropping by the Casa de Chin, I like to serve a roast chicken in red wine gravy. Oops, no chicken. Better go straight to the gravy.
God damn it, Li Lin.
Now for the final course. When the dinner bell starts ringing, then...
Li Lin? Oh, Jesus Christ, someone take that off her.
Don't interrupt me when I'm cooking. It's chinner time. I'm hungry.